Hey everyone, this is Michael again, and this is day two of WrestleMania 40. And it's a few hours now before the show starts, and you know, just gonna go around, you know, explore. So, but let's get WrestleMania 40 day two started. All right, guys, I'm in WWE World right now. Gonna head into the Superstore again. Let's see what they have. So, here we go. I am now at the Liberty Bell Center, right here. Going to go in here and check out the Liberty Bell. So, here we go. All right, guys, so I just got out of the Liberty Bell Center. Very nice going through the exhibit, you know, seeing all the things about the Liberty Bell and, you know, seeing the Liberty Bell up close. That was great. But right now, I am going to head back to my hotel and get ready for night two of WrestleMania. So, here we go. All right, guys, ready for night two. And there's Lincoln Financial Field right over there. Going to head right in. A lot of people are tailgating here. Must be pretty cool to tailgate. Never did it before. But looking forward to night two tonight. Got Roman Reigns versus Cody Rhodes for the Undisputed WWE Universal Championship. So, and then also we have LA Knight, yeah, versus AJ Styles. And, you know, it should be a good match. So, the card for tonight is looking, you know, pretty good. So, let's do this. Night two of WrestleMania 40. There's the Wells Fargo Center, which is going to be home to Monday Night Raw tomorrow night. All right in the same vicinity next door.
the land man I love. Stand beside her, walk by her, through the night with the light above.
WrestleMania since. And every WrestleMania is special for its own reason. But I think WrestleMania 40 might be the one that I am the most proud of, because this is the first WrestleMania of the Paul Levesque era. Yeah. And tonight we have people from 64 countries in all 50 states. All of us coming together from different backgrounds, different beliefs, to share this one thing that we love, that brings us all together. And nobody understands that better than Triple H. So, if I may steal a line and ask you a question, Philly. Are you ready?
Thank you. the whole top level there. Lights are on them. It's shining bright in their eyes. I feel bad for them.
755. Can we have a toast to the city of brotherly love one time? Is anybody out there ready for the main event?
Thank you.
I am back in my hotel room. WrestleMania 40 night 2 was in the books, and night 2 I thought was way better than night 1. This blew night 1 out of the water. Cody Rhodes is the new undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, and he finished his story, which is great. And a lot of us predicted, you know, Cody was going to defeat Roman and become the new undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion. We got Bayley winning the Women's Championship from EL Sky. Logan Paul still retains the United States Championship. You had John Cena make an appearance during the main event of Cody Rhodes and Roman Reigns. And you also had The Rock come out. I was surprised to see, you know, Seth Rollins come out, you know, with the old Shield theme music. That was great. And then The Undertaker, of course, came out. It was good to see The Undertaker. There was points where people are like, oh, Stone Cold Steve Austin's going to be there. But, you know, it turns out, unfortunately, you know, he didn't make an appearance. So we got The Undertaker instead, which I am fine, you know, which I'm fine with. Because even I knew that Austin wasn't going to make an appearance, though, even though a lot of people wanted Austin. But overall, night two of WrestleMania 40, good show it was. Ranked a 9 out of 10. As a whole for WrestleMania 40 in general, for night one, night two, I thought it was a very good show. But is it one of the greatest WrestleManias of all time, as WWE was touting it to be? No, in my opinion. In my opinion, WrestleMania 40 is not one of the greatest WrestleManias of all time. You know, there's many others, you know, that are, you know, pretty good. So, but overall, WrestleMania 40, the show as a whole from night one, night two, thumbs up show it was. And night two, in my opinion, was more memorable than night one. And the weather there was nice and warm. It wasn't cold like it was last night during night one. So overall, very good WrestleMania it was. But anyways, that's it for this vlog for WrestleMania 40 night two. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this. Definitely give the video a thumbs up, comment, subscribe. And stay tuned for the Monday Night Raw vlog, the Raw after WrestleMania. So stay tuned for that.